there was a person who said Istanbul is the capital of Pakistan, and that was so hilarious. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is me, Iman, and you are watching News, Views and Updates. So today's topic is about what Indians know about Pakistan. If I talk about Pakistanis, we are watching Indian dramas and movies since our childhood. So most of the Pakistanis are curious to know about what Indians know about Pakistan. Like if somebody asks them about Pakistan, what comes in their mind? So I guess first we watch the video and later we will discuss about it. So without wasting any time, let's start and watch the video.
Thank you, Sabi, and hello, namaste, sat sri akal, wanakam everyone. We are the Slosh Engineers.
And today we will ask the people of India 10 simple questions about Pakistan.
तो चलिए देखते हैं कौन किसके बारे में कितनी खबर रखता है. Let's go.
We're here to find out how much Indians know about Pakistan. We'll start with the most basic question. What is the capital city of Pakistan?
Lahore.
Karachi.
Islamabad.
Yes.
Islamabad.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Not Karachi.
No.
Ahmedabad. Of Pakistan.
Istanbul.
India celebrates its Independence Day on the 15th of August. On what day does Pakistan celebrate their Independence Day?
14th August.
Oh my god. 16th. Be different, you will stand out.
What is the national sport of Pakistan?
Should be cricket since they're good at it. Cricket.
Cricket maybe.
Tennis.
Coco.
Hockey.
Unka bhi hockey.
Hockey, I guess it's yes. The same.
Cricket yes. Nahi hai.
Definitely not cricket.
Cricket Australia ka hai.
What like polo?
Polo. Polo.
I don't know.
Hello.
Okay, fine.
India's rank is 2 when it comes to population. ठीक है? Pakistan ki kya hai?
First.
Fourth.
8.
Like 110.
100.
After Islam, what is the second largest religion in Pakistan?
Christianity.
Jainism.
Hindu.
Hindu.
Hinduism maybe?
I'm guessing it's Hinduism.
Hinduism.
Hindu, I guess.
Sikhism.
Sikhism.
Oh, there are six right over there.
Sikhism.
Sikhism. Why?
Because when this partition happened, many people from Punjab went to that side.
Oh, all right, cool.
Which year did Pakistan win their only cricket ODI World Cup trophy?
I don't watch cricket. I don't know
about it. Maybe the 4th World Cup.
Seriously, it won.
1998. 1997. 2008.
Which year did Pakistan win its only ODI World Cup trophy? I am expecting you to know this for some reason. You disappointed me. What about you, girl? What does the word Pakistan mean?
Paki means something. Stan is land, so Paki.
Swachh, saaf, clean.
Land of Pakistan. What does Paki mean?
What does the word Pakistan mean? Okay, I'll give you 3 options. First one is land of pure, second is land of kings, third is land of champions.
Land of champions?
Land of champions.
Land of champions.
Land of champions. Land of champions.
They are always like, okay, we are the one who are gonna conquer the world, so I guess land of champions.
Land of kings.
Land of kings.
Land of kings.
I think it's land of the kings.
B.
Land of kings.
Land of pure?
I think I would go with the first option because Pak means purity.
Land of the pure.
Yes.
Land of hot girls.
Pakistan ke flag mein 2 colors hain, green or white. So what do they represent?
White is for peace and green I don't know. Maybe purity.
Peace and harmony.
White probably peace and green maybe orange.
I think purity and
greenery
khana. Wo.
Kheti.
White is for peace.
All right.
And green. I don't know about green.
2000 years later.
Is
white for peace and green for
their greenery.
Green goes for non-global warming.
White land of yours, so might be that, and green might be related to green.
Green might stand for land of Islam.
Alright.
And white is for the land of pure.
Green mainly religious color, like Islamic color, green is considered.
Okay.
And white for peace and all.
Pakistan ka koi aisa actor ya actress jisne India mein kaam kiya?
Fawad Khan.
Most popular among everyone in India is Fawad Khan. We love you.
Pakistan ka koi aisa actor ya actress jisne India mein kaam kiya?
Meera Khan.
Mayra Khan.
Zafar
Ali?
Who? That's Ali Zafar.
Khan. The actress from Rice.
Rice wali actress. Guys, if you know the name of this Rice wali actor, please comment down in the section below because no one knows the name. So, ab Pakistan ke Prime Minister ka naam bata do.
Abbasi.
Haan. Aage?
Shahid Abbasi.
Manmoon Hussain.
Musharraf.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui guys.
Nawaz Sharif.
Nawaz.
Very common name Nawaz.
Nawazuddin Siddiqui by any
chance. So the video was so funny. Dekh kar bahut maza aaya. Like, if I talk about most of the people, they knew few things. I mean, not properly. So, agar main overall dekhu to acha tha, maza ka tha. If they don't know much about Pakistanis and Pakistan, then it's all right. Not a big deal. Matlab, if somebody will ask me about India, तो definitely मैं भी थोड़ा सा इसमें you know करूँगी कि because मुझे भी हर चीज़ के बारे में idea नहीं होगा. तो बहुत मज़ा आया ये video देखने का और मतलब interesting थी. आपको अच्छा लगता है जब आपके neighbor country के लोग और आप एक दूसरे के साथ बातें करते हैं और एक दूसरे के बारे में जानने की कोशिश. At least अगर उनको नहीं questions आते तो green part shows the Muslim majority and it represents Muslims are in majority, and the white part that shows and represent religious minorities and represent the minorities. Similarly, like population ke liye agar matlab jo ranking hai in the world, Pakistan ki 5th number pe hai aur India ki 2nd number par hai. And the national sport of Pakistan is hockey. और इसके अलावा देयर वाज अ पर्सन हु सेड इस्तांबुल इज द कैपिटल ऑफ पाकिस्तान एंड दैट वाज सो हिलेरियस बिकॉज इस्तांबुल इज इन टर्की नॉट इन पाकिस्तान. तो आई मीन होता है कभी कभी ऐसा भी होता है. मतलब मे बी कभी किसी को इस तरह का आंसर कर सकूं. और इसके अलावा शाहिद खान अब्बासी के बारे में मैंने आपको बता दिया. ही इज अ करंट प्राइम मिनिस्टर एंड फवाद खान इज वेरी फेमस इन इंडिया. लाइक ही इज फेमस इन पाकिस्तान बट इन इंडिया टू. फवाद खान है, बहुत सारे एक्टर्स हैं लाइक मायरा खान है, मीरा ने भी काम किया है. देयर वाज अ पर्सन हु सेड मीरा खान. लाइक मीरा के बारे में बात करें तो मीरा भी हमारी एक्ट्रेस हैं जिन्होंने इंडिया में काम किया हुआ है. एंड अली जफर हैं. फिर उसके अलावा अगर हम सिंगर्स की बात करें तो राहत फतेह अली खान, आतिफ असलम, मतलब काफ़ी सारे लोग हैं जिन्होंने काम किया हुआ है इंडिया में एंड they got a lot of love from you people. Okay, so I think this is the video and I really enjoyed it. And by the end of the video, I just want to say, please do subscribe our channel. और इसके अलावा हमारी videos को जरूर देखें, share करें, like करें और आपको हमारी बाकी वीडियोस के लिंक यहाँ यहाँ या यहाँ पर कहीं पर नजर आ रहे होंगे, तो प्लीज उनको भी जरूर देखिएगा. Till then, goodbye.